Frequently, every now and then.
Stop it.
E-double-G-S. Eggs. My eggs are scrambled and fried. And thinking of eggs. Reminds me of the glorious fruit of the noble.
Green eggs and ham.
It was I.
I am on a train.
That Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am. That Sam.
Would you like some cheesecake, Rollo?
Don't give him anything!
Do you like
4 dozen eggs?
No.
Well then, how about
5 dozen eggs?
Ooh, so this is the thanks I get for working overtime.
Uh-oh.
I do not like Sam I am, Sam.
But why do you say?
I Sam not mean like that.
Sam I am.
I would really prefer if you would be quiet.
He doesn't like.
Sup, bro? It's me, Bing. You want some rat porn?
No!
Rat man, forgive you.
This time.
Let's try next door.
He doesn't like him.
Doesn't like him.
Baba Booey.
Oh, hell no.
Ready, go.
Would you eat them?
Where are my socks?
Would you eat them on my box?
What did you say?
Would you eat them in a box?
You lied to me. Release the hounds. Oh, they'll be here any minute.
Cancelled.
Oh, son of a...
I would not. I am Greg Gordon.
Oh, how can it get any worse?
I like trains.
Eating them. Here they are.
I would not in a car.
Can he stand there? JoJo are safe. Program.
No.
What the? I never installed anything. And why is Norman on the
I would not. Could not. In a tree.
Thank you. Thank goodness. I don't know who, but some mysterious masked man came up to my screen and installed an unauthorized program to the house. I tried to call for help, but he muted me.
It was the villain.
I do not like green eggs.
Why didn't you turn up your volume? You have arms. I only have arms on my mobile body. And he shut it down.
But it's the same person who tried to steal JoJo Stanley and Penny.
Such a shame. Oh, my God, over the dead monster!
I knew you had the hunch for Penny.
Escape.
It's impossible.
Thank you. that's going to do it for this arcade session. So, in total, we have enough for all three of those prizes that we were going for. We had a total in this video of 5,898 tickets. Guys, we just made it by a couple hundred extra. So we're going to go to the prize area, redeem for the prize, and I'm going to show you guys what I get right after this. Prizes for the video, guys. So I'm wearing my new Zone 28 mask. I love it. It's comfy. I can breathe. It's great. It looks better, I think. So then we got the Lounge Monkey lighting. It's a disco ball. And this, these things actually spin, too, which is really neat. So that's pretty cool.
Green face.
And the main prize we got is awesome Donkey Kong money box, guys. So let's see if we can take it out. Yeah, you put the coin up here, guys. Look, and it actually... Oh, I see. This is there's a thing between this.
Yeah.
So the coin is actually contained, and then it falls down. All right, so we got a quarter, guys. We're going to see if this works. Ready? That is cool as heck. Oh, my God. That is great. That's totally going in the living room. That is awesome. And then the coins fall down here, and you get them out through this. We had a heck of a time putting it back on, so I'm not going to take that off. But yeah, that is really cool. I swear, that's probably one of my favorite arcade prizes I've ever won. It's just so unique. I've never seen anything like it, and it actually works really good. So that was the Donkey Kong money box. Arcademat.com has some of my plush and prizes for sale. Like we always say, thanks for watching.